has what's up, and welcome to a new video. And guys, say in this video, what I'm going to be doing is I am going to be carrying on with my Red Dead Redemption 2. What have So, go. And what's them all? And we lost them all. We started a new business. With Jose. And I also went to get some money. That's from we say that's my owners. And also I didn't. And also we said I didn't. And so and it's turned out that is Aaron, and all that. So. So sure whether I'm gonna whether they're gonna take that money. I'm not too sure. But anyway. What the hell's going on? What the hell was that? I have no idea what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go to a tent and sweep. Then I'm gonna do that mission. That I have to do. Alright, let's get this mission started. So we know what about another train. I'm guessing. Dragons can be stolen for John. I've pooped with. Okay, so we're gonna rob another train. Right, so there's the where I got store it. So there's one in Valentine. There's one over here. You know what, I'm gonna go to Valentine and get that one there. Might as well the coffee as well. Right, let's go get this wagon. Damn it. Oh.
Sure. Something about the doctor's office. There's something funny going on there. Saw a bunch of nasty boys going in and none of them coming out.
Thank you. Maybe I'll go take a look. Anything else?
No, just that.
Well, keep looking.
Will do.
Shot bubble. All the details. Tass. Venti's doctor's office. Okay, so I got that too as well, some point. Somewhere where there is. Guns work with half letters. No way. Where's my horse? It's there. Okay, so we're gonna go get another. Another wagon, okay. To rob another train. Okay. So I was thinking we're doing like another train heist. But obviously we are, so. And by then we got all the witch talk on it, so. So that could help with we're getting some money, and also as a helper, able to get us out of here, I guess. So I wasn't got this, I gotta go all the way over to there and hide it, so. So but how am I gonna get a wagon? Like, am I gonna have to hitch onto my horse and thingy or what? Oh, I just have to. I've no other thing, like. Right, things up here. That. Alright, okay, so I'm going to do that and then take it over. Where is it again? I don't take it. Michael. Where do we need to go and take it? Where do I have to take it? Wait, where do I have to take this thing? Where do I have to... I have no idea. So that was... Right, I'm on map now. Where? Okay, that's another mission entirely. Right. Okay. I was so confused. Oh well, man, the horse went away. Wait a minute, wait a minute. Oh, you... Oh, God. Wait a minute, no, no, no. Ow. For God's sake. Go. Go. Bloody hell, I said it's gone. It's gone. No one wanted. It's gone. It's gone. And it's fine. Why is that just going? I have no idea. And I was like, that I just thought they totally did this the entire. Oh, great. Wait, was that some shit? What was the phone? I should have carried on to there. Right, go. Go. But you need to get my horse put away. Right, there you go. Right, oh, this time I have to do this. Right. So now file of this thing actually is. Hopefully ain't too far. Hopefully ain't too far away now. Okay, so wonder. Basically, I get why we're doing like another 20, but I mean, it's getting a bit wild because we should be like. Because we've all we've done 20 before, and didn't we get money for that? Or what? So why we're doing another one if they get like money for the first one. Hey, it was fun. And also I guess this will like help us, help us get out of the thing we're in and moving again, so at some point. So Where am I gonna put this thing? Down there. Can I wait for this? So I can. Oh, shit. So I can really do anything. Oh, but it's an idiot. Yeah, I guess so. Oh dear. And then what again? What? Tell John back at camp that the wagon is in position. Okay, so we've... Is that always anyway? You must hit cross. Oh, for God's sake. Alright, so I'm going to get back to camp now then. You must hit closer. How on earth am I supposed to get back to camp? Wait. We're going over there. So, and then my horse is what? My horse is somewhere, not on the bloody map for me. Oh my god. Salmon stage 5. Come on. Wait, actually, I'm kind of that way. I think it's D1 on that one. Maybe that's got. Well, it could go that way, but. They're crossing. He's crossing. I don't know what. I don't know what. I don't know what. So that he, I know what I am doing, but I can't. I've increased performance. Performance sense as with you, such as sprinting or swimming, will increase it. Right, okay. Damn it, always remains still. Damn it! Come on. Great. It's still a blistering range. Come on. How did that look? Oh, I could have. Oh. So it's 6 now. I got from saying I'd say six just by winning. Right, West. Hey. Hey, where am I at? That's, oh, I can't breath. I'm gonna wound it. Put in some tea. Oh, the horse, sorry. Come here, horse. Soften. Damn it. Oh. Oh my God, whoa! Oh God, Tom. What do you want to plant? Oh, I did it. Oh, great. Now, come on. Yeah, good hell. I need some water. Right, how's that on my way from them? Can't now. Again, that's that. Right, guys, what I'm going to do is I'm going to pause this, I'm going to pause it here. And then I will continue what's on back at camp. I am back at camp now. My witch does run all the way back to camp and then to Valentine to get my horse. So right, so guys, I'm just going to do a little quick.
That's a podcast. Why? Right, okay, let's get.
Right, okay. Right, go and do this now. I really speak to you. That. Yeah.
What did you call a goddamn drunker?
Hello.
I'm here.
Thank you. And your husband, is he well?
Oh. Right, okay, we feel like we might as well go on and go to the thing and get this done. Right, let's go. Oh. Right, Owen, need to speak to me as well at some point. Why did this change go past? Whoa. Oh, yeah, the other one, let's go and get this thing, shall we? There we go. There we go, is that now? Right, let's go. Slime, it's right, let's go and do this and then I'll. And then I shall end the video after I've done the heist. Right. Basically, not sure why it took ages for the thing to hold up. Or oh, for the mission to hold up. I have no idea why. I don't know why that's not.
www.azwatch.al.
Anyway, hey, so now, so let's get this over done with. And that'll do it, because it's pretty put something that, you know, that side, so. So I'll finish it. What on earth was that? What on earth is going to be shooting that? Oh, it's swinging. Hey.
Shit. Well, at least it ain't your job.
Ah, shut up, Arthur.
Yeah, your job's starting the fights. You ain't winning them.
Looking scrap, Arthur. Just not good at homework.
Yeah, I can see.
Besides, what do you care, Englishman? You've got no time for me. I tried to find you work, but then you're off cutting jobs with other folks, and your boy Sean doesn't get a look in.
Guess I don't want to get shot, that's all.
Yeah, you're a real fucking funny shit, Arthur Morgan, huh? Real fucking funny.
Calm down.
You better sleep with your eyes open.
Yeah, well, you're gonna sleep with your chest open if you ain't careful, boy.
I love you, Arthur Morgan. I love you. Come on, take a shot. Come on, take your best shot, please, huh? Let me come on the raid with you.
Raid?
Don't be playing coy with me, son. It's unbecoming. That bloody train you and him has set up. What you're doing out here, you're going to need guns. You're going to need men.
Oh, that. So Marston told you? It ain't a big show. I need calmness. If I take you, I might as well bring Macca along.
Now compare me to that oily tour again. You're a dead man.
Fair enough.
What are you doing here, kid? I'm coming, John. On the job.
I said you weren't coming.
Well, Arthur says I am, and it's his party, boy, so come on, let's go.
Oh, God.
Me and the big cheeses love it. Can't wait to slit some bastard's throat.
You sure about this?
No. Are we ready?
Yeah. Train's due through tonight.
All right, then. It's on. Charles?
I'm ready.
Gentlemen, let's go earn some money.
That's what... Okay, sorry.
There's a spot that's remote, but should still give them enough time to spot the oil wagon.
They see this block of the tracks, they'll stop soon enough.
Apparently, picked up a new team of guards at the state line, so shouldn't be too much in the way of guns to deal with.
See, this is what I mean. I disappear for a couple of weeks, and you cut me out of all the action.
Hey, take it easy.
Hello.
Just the action that requires a brain.
You're a funny fella, John Marston. Come on, folks, eh? You had your feet up the whole time, playing sick, and fondling that new scar, like you're gonna buy a breakfast in the morning.
Bear left here, towards Rhodes. You don't know what you're talking about.
Stay close on this. Wouldn't want you getting scratched by a squirrel or something. That could put you out of commission for the rest of the year.
Why do you have to speak so much?
Plus, I've still got some blood in me veins. You old bastards have forgotten how to live.
I blame you two for rescuing him.
Far too much trouble for what we got out of it.
Yeah, takes a whole army of bounty hunters to bring in Sean McGuire. And look at me now, in the gunner seat. Back in business, boys. You know, my dad always used to say...
Not the dad, please.
Not this again.
Fine, damn you three. square face. A right barrel of laughs. Now, come on.
Right.
So, we've got the tracks with the wagon, then, Jordan. That's the plan.
Pretty much.
Here's good. Stop the wagon over the tracks. Remember, these are innocent folks. We handle this right, nobody needs to die.
Right. What am I doing? Just stand on this. What the hell am I doing? Oh my god. Why did you do that? You should have been on one gear. I don't know, but I think that it's still not going to go quite. Oh, okay.
What's going on here? What's going on? Nothing good.
Right. Playing it on the train. Oh, Christ. Oh, come on. Christ.
I need to get up there. Finish up here. Join us on board. Go on! Get on there!
I'm doing. Alright.
Everybody stay calm. Shoot! Shot! Go! Everything you got! Body is valuable!
I'm not a bad man.
I don't want to get the kill on the soul.
There you go. Let's make this quick, people!
Right. Right.
What is it? You alright?
Fill the baggage car.
Christ's sake, you ain't even taken a look yet?
Can I a bit on what you can help me try getting his maybe take aim in dead eye, okay?
Got a hole in it.
Oh, 10 rackets in there.
Just keep your eyes peeled. I know, that's what's worrying me. Looking good in here.
Alright. Search this.
We'll take that.
Right, what am I missing here now? Yep, planted.
Coming in on horses.
Yeah, I'll... Come on. Let's get them.
Yep.
Let's go. Alright, let's go, let's go, let's go. Go. Oh my god, let's hit the wall. Put it up. Where is it, buddy? Yeah, they're not working. Come on, come on. Right, nice. Right. Wait. Get it in.
Easy, girl.
Right, guys. Okay, anyway. This is where I am going to be reading this video here. If you guys
have enjoyed Seal, and then feel free to subscribe if you guys have enjoyed. And I will see you guys in my next one. Goodbye.